Dave Biwer, head coach of the Spectres. A close win, but I guess you'll take it.
We'll take it right now, yeah. It was a hard-fought one, and got a little bit lucky to get that one, but happy to get the first W.
Mate, lost last night to Geelong, the close win today. What have you been able to take out of the two games?
I guess the first game we really saw what we can't do.
Yeah.
If we're going to be successful this year, we had, we lacked intensity. We reacted like we could just show up and win games. Geelong showed us what it meant to be a player and what it meant to get W's here, and they absolutely shellacked us. I thought the score was, you know, a blessing to us because it was worse than what the score showed. And tonight, I think we fought back mentally. It's tough to come back after a hiding like that, especially the second game of the year. You don't know where you stand. Come up against a team like Dandenong, and to have enough confidence to still get the W was great. So the team is coming together in terms of teamwork. So I'm happy with that, but we need to sharpen up the skills a bit.
You said there the team's coming together, the new guys coming in, also Marcus Wright coming into the side as well. And your import, I understand, has to leave the country in order to get his foreign players license. It's a work in progress in some respects, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, we started in December, so you'd think we would have had a good preseason, but there's kind of chaos going on. Simon Kahn has trained only twice. The import's getting sent home. Marcus, John Shepherd, Alex Van Brennan, Jesse Kasper, there's a lot of new names out there that are, you know, getting minutes for us. And with my style of coaching, I think they have to get used to it. And that's why we look a little sporadic right now.
Hobart, Ballarat, Kilsyth and Frankston coming up, mate. It looks like a tricky opening month for you guys.
Yeah, they put us to the test for sure with the scheduling. I think Hobart is at home, so at least we'll be back on our home court. But, yeah, I guess... it's a good time to fine-tune. We're going against some tough teams straight away, so we know where we stand and what we got to do, and if we can come out with like a 3-2 record or a 4-1 and then get our import back, we should be set. We don't want to peak too early, you know.
Okay, mate. Congratulations on the win today, and thanks for your time.
Thank you. All right.